Hello, good afternoon to all of you. So this is the task which is given by the having rigorous social services as the topper session which is organized by having on the Saturday and Sunday batch. So based on that world workshop, so they have just teach us the things which is required and the things which is important to us as the Docker is a new kind of different technology. So this is my first kind of experience. So first of all, I just want to go through with what actually the Docker is. So Docker is then having the open source platform that allows devs to create, deploy, and management concerns of how the applications where the Docker were having the stimulus and predicted developments. So Docker having the automates having both configurations process with how utilize across the development cycles with the fast, easy, and put on portable desktops and having the cloud applications the developments of form. So Docker is having end-to-end having the platforms having the CLIs, APIs and security which is having designs to functions having together across it. So the task two is based on that having them having compose through the deploys the two services of web and DB means having database and having each services should having deployed a content as per having details below our form. So for web services of form, so content name must be having PHP web using the having index and this have any Apache tags and then after that mappings are having port of 80 with having host port of 6000 of forms. After that, it is having contain name with having this and using with the having the images like this, the tags. And after that, we have some map them having MySQL web containers with the port of 3306 with the host port of this. And after that, the solution makes that having CD, having a PHP is having this. And after the Docker of composers with these all the commands which is having to provided to us. So definitely we have to just write it or we have just once learn these things about what actual the commands and all the things which is required. So creating Docker's composed with this while editing with the files on the first sessions and the definings of this web can defines the database of forms. So after that when Docker compose this YAML file. After that, creating of the index.php and edit the files and editing credentials for my SQL. Then creating having the Docker line files by using the editings and having putting the specific keywords or forms. After that, the installations of the Docker's compose for the project. Then having the index.php files and that we're having the changes of the files modes, then the six tuples like bending the contents of the Docker this. After that, having Docker compose with the aggregations, the output of this each containers. Then using this, having Docker compose the commands we detected to the mod. And the task two is having the web services. This comes with the Docker with the context and central.os. So for this solutions, we have just used this proper commands over this mkdir this. After that, inside the CD, we have just been the file is created. Then also the Docker files. And after that, we have just run with the having to run servers as a web servers. We are using to run for these commands. We have just used it over this. So this is all this step-by-step processes. So yes, it's required like a lot of things and we have just learnings and after that we having seen the web browser at the check having the local host having a port number being this we have just run it that particular file so we can say that the projects. So this is all about the Docker project. I hope you like it. So really thank you so much for this for attending and please share with your friends and all. Thank you.